All right, you're asked to be on the lookout here tonight. Andolini says someone stole its gelato bike from its restaurant on Cherry Street. The restaurant shared this picture with us. Workers say the person smashed out the window of their van and then stole that bike from the back. Here's a look at what the bike looks like. Really, really hard to miss. If you see it, you're asked to call Andolini's.